Hi, I'm Karla Rivera, founder of Kiana Rivera, and I'm here to show you how to cut slit-back shirts. The first step into cutting a slit-back shirt is to figure out where you want your design. Right now, I'm going to create the slits on the back as opposed to the side of the garment or the front of the garment. Take a ruler and mark two parallel lines in the back of the shirt with your fabric chalk. This chalk will come off with an iron, so you don't have to worry about it making a mark. Then you're going to mark at different points along the shirt where you want the slits. So I'm marking just a rough estimate of where I want the slits to cut, and I'm going all the way down center back. Then I'm going to create a little incision on one point and follow it to the next. Cut in a very straight line if you can. Make sure you don't cut the underside of the fabric. Make sure you have really good scissors. After you've cut all your straight lines, take the bottom part of the band and cut in the middle. These you're going to use for later. Then take your first slit and pull it over the second layer. It's a little tricky, but once you practice, you'll get the hang of it. After you've taken the top layer over the second, then you're going to take the second layer, roll it over to the third layer, and then fold it under and pull the third layer over the first top layer. And you're going to continue this process all the way down your shirt. That way, you create a kind of seam on the sides so that your design stays in place and doesn't rip further. So once you start getting very close to the bottom, you're going to take the final rollover layer and then tie what you cut previously, the bottom band, tie it around the bottom final part and make a little knot so that your slit stays in place at the bottom.